Today, Ibuka opened a new cereal box. He ate a bowl of the cereal, which was 8% of the cereal in the entire box. If Ibuka continues to eat this much cereal in each bowl, approximately how many more bowls of cereal can he expect to get from this box? So when the box is new, he eats 8% of it, but then we're assuming that he eats that same amount. So if this is the bowl, so this is his cereal right over here. On the first day, this is going to be 8%. But when he eats that same amount the next day, it's going to be more than 8%. So this is 8% of a new box. 8% of a new box. So how many times can he do that? How many times can he take 8% of that new box? Well, if the new box is 100%, well, how many groups of 8 can you divide that into? Well, let's just take 100 and divide it by 8. One way to think about it, you could just pick a number. Maybe the original box is some 100 units, and then on each day he's going to eat 8% of that, which is going to be 8 units. And I don't know what the units might be. It might be milligrams, or actually it'll probably be grams, or even ounces, or whatever else it might be. But then you just get 100 divided by 8. How many servings of 8 can he get if he starts off with 100? Well, 100 divided by 8 is, 12 times 8 is 96. So it's going to be 12 and 4 eighths, or 12.5. So he's going to be able to get approximately 12 and a half bowls.